How to scare a scam call center into shutting down. The first thing we gotta do is find out what building they're in, what floor they're on, and the room that they're operating out of.
I'll call them pretending to be a victim.
Cancel us on helping.